keep the main host of demons.
Thank you.
Be ready with the ritual trial.
Thank you. Cassandra. You do not. You will have your chance. We only have a short time. Ask what you must. It is part of you now, and cannot be removed without your death.
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Warn them!
Truly have been the most holy?
I do not know. We have survived thus far. Perhaps it does well. She seems interested in helping us, but much is clear.
And the nightmare? From what she said, I don't look forward to meeting it.
A demon that steals fears from the minds of men. After what it did to my fellow mortals, I pray we find some way to strike it down.
We should search the area.
We have a visitor. Some foolish little boy comes to steal the fear I kindly lifted from his shoulders. You should have thanked me and left your fear where it lay, forgotten. You think that pain will make you stronger? What fool filled your mind with such drivel? The only one who grows stronger from your fears is me. But you are a guest here in my home. So by all means, let me return what you have forgotten.
Surely these are but the Nightmare's minions.
I hate this place.
What are those things?
Did you think you mattered, Hawk? Did you think anything you ever did mattered? You couldn't even save your city. How could you expect to strike down a god? You're a failure, and your family died knowing it.
Of course, a fear demon would know where to hurt us most. We must ignore it. Those must have been smaller fears, servants of the Nightmare. And they take the form of spiders. Something so many fear.
The Nightmare is closer now. It knows you seek escape. With each moment, it grows stronger.
Warden Stroud, how must it feel to devote your whole life to the Wardens, only to watch them fall? Or worse, to know that you were responsible for their destruction? When the next blight comes, will they curse your name?
With the Maker's blessing, we will end this wretched beast.
Do you think you can fight me? I am your every fear come to life. I am the Veiled Hand of Corypheus himself. The demon army you fear, I command it. They are bound all through me.
Ah, so if we banish you, we banish the demons. Thank you, every fear come to life.
On our fear, let it go hungry tonight.
For the Maker!
Yeah.
must get through the rift, Inquisitor. Get through, and then slam it closed with all your strength. That will banish the army of demons and exile this cursed creature to the farthest reaches of the Fae.
You are nothing! Cannot stand against me. I grow fat on your fear. You will die in agony!
Corypheus is mine.